How to move an old CRT TV. No wonder the people in the 80s and 90s were built like bricks, because these things weigh a ton. But let's move it. Make sure you've got the plug plugged out, your aerial cable plugged out, any other leads. Because trust me, you don't want this thing falling on your feet. Let's give this a try. And a one, and a two, and a three, and there you go. I have moved the old CRT TV and I've done it on my own. So thank you. Please subscribe.